The interaction cost is the sum of all types of effort, mental and physical, that people put in interacting with the system in order to reach their goals. Interaction cost is a direct measure of usability. The more effort users have to spend, the worse the usability of the system. Ideally, we'd like people to go to a site or use an application and find the answer they're looking for right there, in front of their eyes, without having to do anything. That would mean zero interaction cost, and it's a holy grail of usability as a field. We're not there yet. Devices don't read our minds and don't fulfill our wishes before we express them. Yet. Most of the time, to reach their goals on the web, users have to look around, read, possibly scroll, find a promising link, click on it, wait for the page to load, and then repeat the process all over. Sometimes, a new window may pop up on top of the existing one, and in that case, people will have to switch attention to the new window. Other times, they may need to remember information from one page and apply it on a different page. All these actions require cognitive and physical effort and are the components of the interaction cost. Many usability guidelines aim to minimize the various actions that make up the interaction cost. A quick assessment of the interaction cost of a design can save a lot of money in the long run because it can give you a good measure of how difficult the interface is going to be for the user.